Good morning. So we're gonna look at a suit. Yes. Oh, backwards. We're going to look at a suit.
See the fabric here.
This is the pants. I should put the pants on. Feel it fit. Pants are. They're not. Too tight, they're slightly tight, but they're fine. Alright, yeah, got some pleats. Yeah, not bad. Yeah, actually, I think I wouldn't mind taking the pants out a little bit. Alright, then we have the jacket, of course. Franklin Edwards. This is kind of cool. This is the Loro Piano Tasmanian Super 120s. Loro Piano is a famous wool company, wool mill. Boats out for the birds. Alright. So, yeah. It's a pretty good fit. I think it needs to be taken out just a little bit in the back. It's a little bit in the chest. It's a little tight. But I like the button. Button's right on the navel. I don't know, do birds even like oats? I know horses like oats. I'm gonna assume that they'll eat it, I don't know. Now we have some cigars too. So we got some damaged cigars from Pravada. This one. Oh. really like the fabric on this suit. It's like kind of a pinpoint. Yeah, let's have a cigarette first. It's a pretty good suit. I think I could maybe even take the sleeves out a little bit. I don't know. We'll see. I'm going to take it to the tailor. There's that blue jay. I'm going to take it to the old tailor, see what he thinks. The shoulders are pretty good. I mean, it's definitely got some padding, but this is not too crazy. Some people like the padding. I'm not a huge fan of shoulder pads. Thank you. Alright, let's light this cigar up, see how it is. Got the little pigtail. Yeah, it is damaged a little bit on around the foot and stuff. I was hoping they would give me a bunch of banded cigars that I could really review. These are just some old farm rolled cigars. Good though. Good cigar. Go up to the tailor and then do what I gotta do there. Spicy for Connecticut. Oh, yeah, so this is the new suit. And I'm more or less happy with it. The key things are good. Fits around the collar good, and yeah, pretty good. Somewhat high armholes, that's kind of good. And it was $100, so there you go. All right, well, we'll call this video to a close here.